Yo, world, Brian, Sofa King Awesome Barbecue, addicted to the queue, YouTube, Facebook. Here's the deal. We've had a lot of questions on how to cook hot dogs. We are going to show you not how to cook hot dogs, but how to cook baby back ribs. Oh, that's right. Baby backs today. Stay tuned. I'm going to get these trimmed up, rubbed, get old Greg fired up, my wood burner, stick burner, and have some fun. We may throw some other stuff in there or fire up a Weber kettle. Who knows? That might be tomorrow, next episode. But stay tuned. Alrighty, Taddy. We're getting ready to peel some membranes on baby backs. And here's the rubs. The kids chose the rubs. The kids chose the sauce. We've got Hardcore Carnivore Sweet Barbecue Rub. Sofa King Awesome Top Secret Dust. Still There Shine Barbecue Rub. Their barbecue rub. So, I'm going to peel some membranes, put some slabs on the smoker. We'll see how this goes. Hey, alrighty. It's getting time to wrap the baby backs. Not just the baby backs, but our little mini hot dog. Oh yes, I probed her. She was all of 165, 180, 200, maybe 300. I don't know. I really didn't probe her. But that hot dog is going to be in a lot. We're going to wrap the baby backs. We're going to get these baby backs back on the smoker. About an hour, hour and a half. They will be done after that. Again, another look.
Recording baby backs. We're wrapping. Hogtied barbecue sauce. My son picked it out. Or my daughter. Either one. This is all them. Some sauce, some sugar, maple syrup, and a little bit of apple cherry habanero, rib candy. This is all about it. A little bit of butter. This is our baby backs, backyard style. Not competition, just backyard.
Yo, world. Here is my little video recorder. His name's Elijah.
Hi.
Mini me. So if you're wanting to know who's learning how to cook,
it's me.
It's all him. But he picked the rub, the sauce. These baby backs are all his. I'm just cooking them. But he picked the flavors. So, y'all have a good one. We'll be back with more.
Later that same evening.
Bite off the bone. Yummy.
I told we can dig that hole pretty quick.
Oh, okay. Okay,
never mind. They're just so good.
Well, I know my son.
That was my third bite on that bone. They're good. Are they good?